Here we go, baby. We're gonna kick things off with the light heavyweight championship. Or the cruiserweight, I mean. Light heavyweight's there. Cruiserweight. No one-on-one TLC match. Here we go, baby. How about Paul London against... Kofi. Let's go Rey Mysterio. Ooh, at WrestleMania. Let's go. That's fucking weird. Why does he have that championship? I don't understand. Whatever.
And here we go with the TLC match. Now the object is to get one of these ladders in the ring.
Paul London, baby. Paul London's my man.
And just to be clear, this isn't a tables match. So going through a table won't cause you to lose.
Yeah, but it could damage your opponent big time.
The superstar. Oh!
Just a little too slow there.
Fucking Hurricanrana again.
You hear how his leg connected?
I've been in this business a long time.
And I've never, and I mean never, seen anyone take an audience on a wilder roller coaster ride than Rey Mysterio. It's like the fans know that Rey's opponents have to be ready for anything. And so do they. Look out! Watch out!
Oh, baby. Get some, Rey.
And it's Rey Mysterio executing the reversal.
And it's Rey Mysterio executing the reversal.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Let's go. Come here, boy.
No! Missed that by a good foot or two. Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you
fucking stop.
I can promise you that.
Putting it all on the line.
Hell no, get up, London. Oh, fuck.
He is slowly getting dissected. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh! Something tells me this won't be good.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Boom, baby.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Are you gonna fight at the top?
There he goes. He's going up.
And now the war is continuing on the steel
rungs
of the ladder.
Get the fuck out of here.
First and foremost, a superstar strategy against Rey Mysterio is to keep
It ain't gonna end like that. Come on now. Come on now.
Was gonna get it there.
Holy hell, that scared the fuck out of me. Get the fuck down.
Oh no, watch out.
Rey Mysterio reverses it.
Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Fuck. Paul London ain't doing so hot, bro.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Ow!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, man. Rey Mysterio looking to go skyboard.
Nah, brother.
Oh, my gosh. Remember, this is no disqualification. And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder. Avoids the impact there.
God damn it.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I'm in the middle of the ring. Ain't gonna work.
Reversal.
Oh.
Your lights out quick. A reversal by Mysterio. That's because Mysterio didn't like where that was going, and I can't say that I blame him. Oh, and he eats the canvas. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Oh, a reversal. This reversal there. Man, that one rocked him.
I didn't want that out of the ring, but whatever.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? What a counter.
We want tables, baby.
About to get ugly. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. As we've known from what we've seen on WWE TV, Rey is a dedicated family man. I mean, he does what he does because he loves this business and he loves his fans. But match after match, coming back from various injuries, Rey Mysterio does this for his family.
Rey, just get in the fucking ring, brother. What? What the fuck? No! No! Rey! Alright, that's cool. That's cool. You wanna do that? I don't wanna do that. Welcome to the stream. Get the fuck down.
Good lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Counter by Mysterio.
What are you doing, Rey?
Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this! Look
is
at
my
this.
Guy...
Somehow he's still going!
Gonna... Okay, there.
And this is gonna return to the ring. Hey, think about what you're doing!
Get up on there, boy!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Come on, get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. God damn it.
On that table. He's going to take another chance. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Hell no. Hell no. Yeah. I'm getting up.
King, I don't like the look in his eye. Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Oh no.
This
oh
mother-
my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
I dare you.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Oh, shit. Oh.
He's heading back up. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants
to keep
going
really?
Now.
We ain't done.
Come on, put that down. Hey, wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
should be it.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
Amazing job by Mysterio switching that one up.
That's classic Rey Mysterio, Cole.
Whoops! Oh, that wasn't good.
Oh! He's down! Hang on. Give me a second here.
Oh, that's devastating.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to.
He got it! This should be it!
Why is my stamina not going up quicker?
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Oh, the flesh!
God damn it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He was one step ahead on that one.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Fuck.
What a move.
Get up, London. Get up,
he's
London.
In trouble now.
Oh, fuck you, Ray.
Look out.
Oh, shit. Yo, no, not on the ladder. Oh, thank God.
Devastating.
It's fucking over. It would have been over.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
And he gets back in. Ladder.
God damn it.
Heading back up the ladder.
He's got a steel chair.
Fuck you. Are you kidding me?
Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's reversing everything.
And that was a huge counter. Hey now.
Get the fuck out of here.
The physicality.
Get up there, stamina. Get up there, stamina. Oh, come on. He reverses.
You don't want to do it.
Oh, stop at the last second. Oh, did you hear
fuck
the impact?
You.
Are you kidding me?
No, ow.
No. Whoa, whoa. Nice move. Ray going for some big
fuck
impact.
You.
Oh,
ah.
He may be broken in half. Oh my gosh.
Get the fuck out of here. Wow.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not
get
sure he can get back to his feet.
Fuck in there, London.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Oh. Okay, don't set up the ladder. Do you have Down syndrome?
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He reverses literally everything.
The superstar capitalizes.
Look at that. You cannot hit that move. You can't hit that move on. It's like impossible.
Rey Mysterio is sizing up the situation. Rey Mysterio! What a crap.
Motherfucker.
Superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Get the
oh,
fuck
there
out
it
of
is
here.